to the last in the present series of Celebrity Juice. Oh, let's cherish these moments whenever fucking airs time! Yes! Let's meet our team captains. First off, it's Laura Whitmore! Laura, who's on your team?
Well, to my left, he raps his own songs and he raps his own sandwiches. It's Big Zoo! And to my right, he's one of the smartest guys on television, so fuck knows what he's doing on this show. Get him for the beast!
Let's meet our team captain. Yes, it's Catherine Ryan! Filling in for the AirTac, who apparently is still pissed up in a bush somewhere in Barham Wood. Did you enjoy last week?
I am having a great time filling in for Emily, of course, back to do it again. It's hard work, banging all the guys it takes to get in this chair. That's what I'm prepared to bring to the show. I got a lot of training in that area.
Who's on your team?
On my team this evening, Keith. He is the hottest thing to come to Lancashire since the hot pot, Jordan North. And a woman who is now more successful than her mentor on The Voice, Becky Hill.
Hey, he's not a big fam. He is a big zoo!
Hi. Nice intro there.
How's it going, Big Zoo?
Wonderful, good times.
So what are you up to these days?
A lot of shows, TV.
You've got a new song, haven't you?
I've got new everything. I'm not going to lie. I don't know what I'm here to promote.
You've got a new song out called Paper Chase.
Wow!
Yes!
That's what we're promoting right now.
Paper Chase!
Paper Chase, beat him up by the D7, that's out right now. Are you mad? I'm not about that.
So you're a big fan of stationery, then?
Yeah, I like paper.
Yeah, it's about paper chase, the shop, yeah?
No, it's about chasing paper, as in running off the money.
Oh!
Yeah.
For the sake of the programme, can you just say it's about paper chase, the shop? Because we've got a little mini game for you.
Yeah, it's paper chase, it's about the shop as well.
Yeah. What's your favourite thing about paper chase?
You know what, I like the pens.
The pens! Oh, the funny pens, aren't they? So you've done a rap about the shop Paper Chase, but can you rap about any other shop? I'm going to give a point for your team if you can. I've got some shops on cards here.
Oh, my God. Is that where there's a mic here?
That's why there's a mic there!
Every time I go on telly, they make me rap. This is what they do, especially when you're a rapper.
That's your fucking job!
All right, let's do it.
Right, let's have a sick beat.
Yo, yeah, from the top. Yo, you know I go there on the regs. Might see me on a roll in Greg's. Yo, this ain't from a pencil. Can't lie, more time I like to go Wenzel's. I go ham, get a donut with a little bit of jam. In this place I might find your mam. I'm in TK Maxx, what are you talking about? They got everything I want. Levi's jeans, I put that on the front. Yo, that's why I'm wearing the Ralphie. I probably got it from there for about half price shit. Yeah. What we got next? Put this on if you want to say fuck your ex, yo. Mad for the plumbers. Walking man's wearing Lickle and Summers. Trust.
Big Zoo, everyone! Rap indeed. Very good, very good. You can have 10 points for that.
Thank you.
What's that coming over Hill? Is it a monster? No, it's Becky Hill! Yay! Are you excited to be here?
Do you know how much I love this show?
No, tell us!
I love this
show! See ya! Oh, thanks. You've got a new single.
I do!
Here it is, in physical formation. It's called Run. You won a Brit this year, didn't you?
I did! Woo!
Yes! Did you get a bit pissed off afterwards?
Oh, I got mad.
Yay!
Were you at the after parties?
You were hammered. As I was going in, you were on your way out. He said, hiya, Grimmy, you all right?
I did not!
You were also nominated for Best Song as well with David Guetta.
Yeah, I didn't get that one.
And you're doing a BFA residency, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yes!
Fuck it!
Yeah, boy! Well, he's going to be there. He fucking loves it, does the beast, don't you? You go with Beefa, don't you?
Oh, yeah, but...
Yeah, we've got pictures of you here. Yeah, look, there you are. Oh, there he is.
There we go.
God, please.
There's another one. There he is, see? There he is.
There you are.
They're all there, look. They're all of them. Tell you what, the Beast, I'll give you a point for your team if you go to the front and rave it up with Becky. Yeah?
I'll tell you.
Here, here.
Yeah.
Here.
This is a terrible time to find myself sober.
Let's have a stinky rave, mate. Hey, it's the Beast, everyone! Yeah. You've lost a bit of timber, haven't you?
Yeah, about 7-8 stone.
Fucking hell!
You know what?
Yeah. You've got a new catchphrase as well, haven't you?
I've got loads of catchphrases. Which one is it?
Well, I've been watching you online and I've noticed you've got a catchphrase, but you have trouble doing your catchphrase before a little bit of flatulence comes out. Have a look at this.
Hi, this is Mark the Beast Labette here. Hi there, this is Mark the Beast Labette. Hi, this is Mark the Beast Labette. Hi, this is Mark the Beast Labette. Hi, this is Mark the Beast Labette. So, it's tiring but great fun. Bye. That is clearly not me. It's far too short.
Is it true you have like a special adjudicator on the chase?
We do.
What do they do?
They're like VAR, but for quizzes. They check to see if our answers are right or in on time.
Well, we don't play for money, we play for points, which is just as important on a Thursday night, isn't it? Yeah. So we do have a special adjudicator as well that take care of our point system. Yeah, we do.
Since fucking when?
Since now, here he is!
Oi, oi!
Bobby Norris! Is that... So you're taking care of the scores tonight, yeah?
Oh, yeah, I've got all the gear and no idea. Yeah. I've got a clipboard, got a lovely little sash.
Yeah.
Glasses, it always makes you look more cleverer. Got a pen and all.
You've got a pen as well?
Yeah,
can you use
from
the
paper
pen?
Chase. But, you know, it ain't just all about getting answers right. I'm going to be a bit generous. It's the finale.
Yes.
Giving out points for all sorts. Becca, you've already got 20 bubs. Love the outfit.
Thank you, darling.
Catherine, I might give you 5 for being a slag. Do you know what I mean? Thank you.
Bobby Norris, everyone! Yay! Your favourite Burnley bastard is Jordan North, everyone! Last time you came on, you vowed you would never come on again.
I did say that. Yes. You scared me shitless.
We did scare you shitless. Let's remind ourselves. Let's have a look. Tonight.
Promise.
No, if you do jump tonight, though, we'll take a point off you. Yeah?
No, don't say that. Don't.
Why would you do I'm a Celebrity when you're clearly such a pussy?
But, Jordan, seriously, you've calmed down now, haven't you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's a...
Does he lose a point for that because he jumped?
No, Joe, I feel a bit bad, so you won't lose any points.
Oh!
But you ain't gained none. Stop it, done, though.
Catherine,
yes.
Do you remember last week when we played 5 Second Fool Extreme?
Yes.
Would you like to do it again?
Yes, please.
OK, then let's play
5 Second Fall Extreme! The Return!
Hi, my name's Keith Lutton. You know what? When you get a really itchy bum, it means you've not wiped it properly, so go back and wipe it. Welcome to 5 Second Fall. We've got Jordan here on the spinny chair. I'm gonna ask you some questions. You've got 5 seconds to answer. I want 3 answers, but you will be spinning, you'll be dizzy, then you'll go back to your desk, hopefully in a straight line.
Okay.
Get a Brucey bonus if you go back in a straight line, yeah?
Right.
You ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. 3 things you're scared of.
Snakes, lifts, and flying.
3 places you've had a wank.
My bedroom, my bathroom, and the toilet's here. milk when it's gone off, and butter.
Nice! Right. Back to you guys!
To the sound of my voice! Here we go!
Oh, oh,
no, 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 everyone!
God, he's got...
That's a straight line answer.
Next up is Laura Whitmore!
Okay.
Are you ready?
Okay.
Let's do this thing.
Okay.
3 things you can sit on.
Toilet, your face, my face. I'm very flexible.
3 noises a crocodile might make.
Rawr, rawr, woo.
3 things that are tight.
This fucking rope. Your asshole and my asshole.
Quick, get back in there for the straight line. Quick, quick. Laura Whitmore, everyone!
Gentlemen, gentlemen.
Next up is Becky Hill!
Yay!
Are you ready for this?
I'm always ready.
Are you feeling good?
I'm always feeling good.
Let's do this then. 3 things that keep you up at night.
Coming on TV shows, coffee, and bad pillows.
3 famous hills.
Ben Nevis, the Malvern Hills, and me!
3 amazing singing notes. Bring it back to your feet!
All right, well, watch out, watch out. Well done, well done, well done. Yeah.
Good?
You know, I'm a bit shooky now.
Yeah?
I'm a bit shooky. I don't know what to do with my feet.
Yeah. Let's go! 3 things that are big.
Me, my own, and life.
3 noises you might hear at a zoo.
Boo!
3 things you've never done.
I've never been a waste man. I've never swam for a long time and been skinny.
I was in bed the other night thinking about you. Nothing like that. Well, it occurred to me that have you got any secret skills?
Yeah.
Have you got any secret skills?
Might do.
Well, let's find out as we play.
You can ask God even, 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 even more secret skills.
Oh, we are. Hello, I am your host, Keith Lemon, for You Can Ask. Got even, 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 even more secret skills. Hurrah! So what's going to happen is I just auditioned Japanese will come up onto the stage and perform a secret skill so secret they don't even know what it is. They'll read it off the monitor. Then our special adjudicators will decide if they do indeed have secret skills, and they might even get the golden shower! First up on the stage is Big Zoo and the Beast and Jordan! Okay, guys, you got pom poms. You got pom poms.
Yeah, man, the cheerleader, bro.
Yeah. Well, let's see if it is what we think it is. Get out there and read off the monitor. Yeah, I'm excited. Secret skills.
Right, hi, I'm the Beast.
Hi, I'm Big Zoo.
And I'm Jordan North. And
together we are Britain's hottest new all-male cheerleading outfit, the Pom-Pom Britain!
Watch as we perform the greatest cheer routine ever to have been broadcast on British TV. Cue the music!
I want it.
Dude, you've got it, man!
I am not doing the splits! Woo!
They've got to that point where you get a little bit embarrassed and you don't know how long it's going to go on for. But they look great.
Jordan!
In the big finale.
With you, I thought that was going to be budget. But it blew me mind. But what did our special adjudicators think? Secret skills and golden shower? What are you saying? Secret skills and golden shower!
It will rise up. I like the waves will rise up. In spite of the waves will rise up.
Next up is Catherine and Becky!
Hi, ladies. What's your name? Where are you from?
My name is Catherine, and I'm from just down the road, so that I'm available for any dropouts in the studio.
But where are you from? What's your name?
My name's Becky, and I'm from Worcestershire, specifically Bewdley.
You know that you do a bit of singing. We don't know what about your secret skills.
It's a surprise.
Why don't you go out there and read it off the monitor?
Oh,
I'm excited.
Okay.
Good luck. Break your legs.
We are a brand new transatlantic moose timing duo.
I am the hill.
And I am the two mountains. Watch in wonder as we tame a wild and mischievous moose through the power
of song
and dance.
Please welcome the moose, Hank.
And let's tame this motherfucking moose.
The story's the same, never changed, we've been here before. Yeah, we try to be moose, it's no use. And then we get insecure. Then we pretend we don't care. You're a moose. Motherfucking moose. Thank you, moose.
The moose.
I thought you had secret skills there, but let's find out what our secret adjudicators thought. Do you have secret skills? Will you get the golden shower?
I'd love the golden shower.
You have got secret skills and you get the golden shower!
I'm going to give you these. I don't know why.
What's that?
They go on your head.
I don't know.
Go read the monitor. Let's see what your secret skill is. You need these.
Oh, thank goodness for that.
Let's see what it is. I wonder what the secret skill is.
Hi, I'm Mark the Beast Lebet.
And I am Laura the Beauty Whitmore.
And we're now performing our new synchronised ping pong show. What's in amazement as we fire balls out of our cavities? Phew, only joking.
Oh,
hey,
what
for that? We will actually be performing a breathtaking rendition of a tale as old as time from the movie Beauty and the Beast. Yeah. Cue the music.
Oh, we're doing it.
A tale as old as time.
Oh, I'm too as old as time.
True as it can be.
Barely even friends.
Then somebody bends
unexpectedly.
Romantic, hold hands.
I'm playing hard to guess.
Certain as the sun.
We've got movement.
Rising in the east, tale as old as time, song as old as rock.
Everybody!
Beauty and the Beast.
I thought you had secret skills. Let's see what our secret adjudicators think. Secret skills, the golden shower, or just really shit? No, I think we're ace. Oh, they said no.
Oh, no. Only joking! You have secret skills! I'm the golden
shower!
Yeah! And the scores at the end of that round are Chantal!
Hey, Laura, can you remember a couple of weeks ago when Andy Serkis came in with his new virtual reality game and we played it? It was fantastic.
How talented is that man?
Oh, what a man,
so
what
talented.
A man. Well, I tell you what.
Yeah.
Please welcome Andy Serkis, everyone.
Hey! Hey,
absolute pleasure to see you again.
Nice to see you, man. So what's going on?
Something very exciting this week, actually.
Oh,
yes.
Very exciting.
We had so much fun last time.
Yeah.
We decided to add a little extra. We collaborated with boxes.
Wow, I love boxes!
Instead of thinking outside the box, we thought inside the box.
Inside the box, so yes. It's going to be like the box game.
Oh, yes.
But with virtual reality.
Virtual reality.
Incredible. And you're good at playing anyone. You've been Kong, you've been Gollum.
Yes.
Who are you going to be in this game?
Well, you might be wondering why I look like I drive the race cars.
You drive the race
Looks
cars?
Looks like my outfit that drives the race cars.
Oh, you can do Dutch too?
It's because I am the Formula One champion, Max Verstappen.
I can't wait to share this game. I can't wait to see it.
I can't wait to see it too.
Okay, let's play it. Let's play it.
Sponsored by boxes in association with virtual reality. Yeah, but how does it work?
The VR headsets!
Hi, welcome to the Box Game, sponsored by Boxes in association with virtual reality. You can see we've got our teams here. Let me tell you about the course. Firstly, they will go over the Becky Hills. Then they will go through the Pyramid of Geezers. And then they will also go through the Volleyball Championship. Then you'll go through the Sticky Mud. Then you will stop at the pit stop and get your box checked. Whilst you're there, please avoid Max Verstappen, who is super vexed, but he's got a giant candy cane. He will twat you with it. First full team past the finishing line will win 1 point for their team unless Bobby Norris changes his mind and it becomes 1,000,000 points. Let's talk to our teams. First up, we've got Jordan North. What can you see?
Absolutely bugger all.
Can't see bugger all. Becky Hill, I bet you're loving this, yes?
Please buy my single.
Please buy her single. And here we've got Big Zoo. Yes, you're living a dream.
Yeah, it's that bullshit, man.
Yeah. Okay, enjoy the virtual reality. You'll go on the sound of the horn. Are you ready?
Yes!
Off they go! Off they go! Who's in the lead? Becky Hill is in the lead! That way, that way, that way, that way! And Laura is now going over the Becky Hill!
Jesus, what's happening? Started just trundling through there.
People are crashing into
Look
me.
Look at her. Catherine, come on. You're just approaching Becky Hill.
Don't leave.
Catherine, what can you see? What's the virtual reality?
It's just very, very dark. I can't see anything.
The volleyball. Who's going for the volleyball? Who's going for the beach volleyball? Oh, they're going on the sticky bun. Oh, look, Becky Hill is taking lead now on Laura.
This way, this way, this way.
That's cheating, Laura.
That's cheating. Becky Hill, look, Laura, go up.
That way,
in the studio.
Not cheating. Laura Whitmore coming into the studio.
Oh my God.
How are you feeling, Big Zoo?
I'm too fat for that shit, bro.
Whitmore, I'm afraid your team has been disqualified. We've got some exclusive footage of some cheating going on. Have a look at this.
Oh, no.
Let's see cheating.
I don't know what you mean.
So, Catherine's team are the winners! How many points are you going to get for that? I'm expecting it's 1 million. How many? 1 million.
It's
1 million points!
Right,
and the scores at the end of that round are... We're going to an air break! See you in three!
Coming up after breath.
Of this final episode of this series, so we're going to make it a shocker. So let's play
the shocking
buzzer round. Yes, it's called the shocking buzzer round because, guys, you will be shocked when you press your buzzer. Yes, and if you get an answer wrong, you'll also be shocked. Catherine, who's taking the shock for your team?
Do you know what, Keith? I have watched this innocent young man, Jordan North, be scared. Traumatized, humiliated, and so I feel like he could be also shocked.
Yes. Laura, who's going to take the shock for your team?
Well, I'm a fucking idiot because they were the guests, so I had to make the decision before I knew that was your answer, and I was like, I know, I'll take it for the team. So they've already fucking shocked me up in this.
Controlling the shock is our special points adjudicator, Bobby Norris. Do you want to test them? Let's test. Let's test Catherine's team first. Let's see if Laura's is working.
Sorry.
Buzzing, if you know the shocking answer, here's the first question. What's this a picture of?
It's a fucking
That's Catherine's team. So what is it?
Viagra Falls.
Yes, that's correct. A point to Jordan if they can catch one of these ice cream sprinkles.
Oh,
oh no.
All you have to do is catch one. You caught loads, that's a point. Have a listen to this. Okay, that was Becky Hill's song, Piece of Me. I want to know, are the following pictures a piece of Becky or not? Ooh. Here's a look. Is this a piece of Becky or not? Oh, that's Morrissey.
That's not a piece of me.
Is that a piece of Beckett?
Yes.
Let's have a look. Yes, it was.
Yes, please.
Is this a piece of Becky or not?
Yes, yes.
Yes. Ah, you fucker!
Oh, that was a big one.
As Captain C.
I'm going to say, yeah, it's a piece of me.
Yeah, let's have a look. In honour of the beast, a point to whoever can do the best fart face whilst looking down camera five, starting with Jordan. Was that front or back?
A bit of both.
Big two. Oh, who's the point going to?
Hey!
Who's Big Zoo pretending to be in this photo?
Hey!
Kate Winslet and Titanic.
No, it's the Angel of the North. A point to Catherine if she can rap in French.
Okay.
Je ne veux pas oublier. Je ne veux pas déjeuner. Je veux seulement oublier. Et puis, je fume.
Oh, you sexy pig! Shocking buzz around. That's the end of this week's, this series, Celebrity Juice. I can tell you that the winning team tonight is... Ooh. It's Catherine's team!
You did it again.
I was Keith Lambert for North Sea for the week. I'll see you next year. Good luck with your business. Let's